Guys, look. Look, it's that guy again.
Find anything interesting? If I do, I'm keeping it.
We know why you're here.
Oh, yeah? You guys wake up surprised to be alive and jump over a house?
Yeah, kinda. What? No. Billy. Look, we're different, all right? Everything's different.
You're Zach, right?
Yep. You still go to Angel Grove?
Sometimes.
You know, the other girl was here, too, about an hour ago.
Hey, you mean that girl right there?
Hey, come on down. We should figure this out together.
Whoa.
I'll screw this.
Okay, let me
She got up there pretty fast.
No!
Just talk to me. You have a coin, we have a coin. We should just talk about this. I mean, we don't know what the...
Whoa!
What is wrong with you?
Whoa. Oh, you're crazy, but so am I!
Whoa, Zach.
No, I got
wait,
this.
Wait.
No, I got this.
What are you
this.
Doing?
Whoa!
I'm in turn
I got her!
Off me!
Just jump over.
Let's go. Jump with me. Yeah.
No. Don't jump. Okay. Don't jump.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump, okay? Piece of cake.
No. Don't jump. Jason! That's not a piece of cake!
No problem. Oh, you got this, Billy.
No, I don't.
It's fun.
It's such a far jump.
Come on, let's go,
Billy,
dude.
Come on.
We all did it.
Just jump.
The drop is probably more than 100 feet, which means death is imminent. Okay, so if you die, Billy, what's going to happen? Okay, your mom will be alone, but it's okay because she could find somebody else. Well, she couldn't because you love your mom and you were really...
He's scared.
Come across. He's fine.
Don't tell me to concentrate.
Just follow my lead.
Let's not fight with each other.
Now is not the time.
Ah! Come on. Let's go, train. The information we need to triangulate the location of the crystal was lost in the battle. So, Billy, are you listening to me?
Billy, what are you doing?
Billy!
Ay.
Whoa! All right, my bad. That's on me right there.
What's your problem?
You could have killed yourself or us.
Back off, boss man.
Hey!
Oh, come on, guys. Wow.
Guys, come on.
Watch it.
Now, wait. What are you doing?
Just stop fighting, please.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay, now that's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Don't touch it.
Zach, do not touch it. Whoa! Where'd it go? Bring it back.
Bring it back, dude.
Get out. Training is over for today. Go home.
I'm sorry. He just morphed. He did it. You saw it, right?
Do it again. All of you. Any of you.
Billy. How do you do that?
Come on, Bill, let's do it.
Show us what you did. Come on, do it again.
Do it again.
I'm trying. I can't focus.
Billy, how'd you do it? Show us. Okay, we don't know how.
That's what I thought. If you can't morph, you are not Rangers. Go home. All of you.
I'm the new girl. Always. 3 schools in 3 years. What's crazy is I like it that way, you know? It's just easier. Nobody ever has to get to know me, and my parents don't have to worry about my relationships.
Boyfriend troubles.
Yeah. Boyfriend troubles.
Girlfriend troubles?
My family is so normal. Too normal. They believe in labels. They'd like for me to dress differently, talk more, have the kind of friends they want me to have. Just, I don't know how to tell them what's really going on with me. I've never said any of this out loud.
Well, it's cool. You're with us now.
Am I? What does that mean when all this is over? Are you Power Rangers or are you friends?
Did I die?
Yes.
No.
A little bit. You guys brought me back to life. I told you we were superheroes.
They're coming.
She's destroying it.